The moon went hiding, stars quit shining, rain was dropping, thunder, lightning, you wrecked my whole world when you came and hit me like a hurricane.
With senior forward Kyle Kukkonen from Maple Grove High School, Michigan Tech commit. Congratulations, Kyle, on a great season and a great youth career as well.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Great to have you here. Your team, Maple Grove, this year, undefeated, yet to be really tested too much. Is it hard being the number one team, having that target on your back this year?
Obviously, it's a great honor to be ranked number one, but I don't think many of us on our team look into it too much. Kind of just state championships not won in the regular season, so we just go into the playoffs ready to prove something special.
And your high school, your youth program's done fabulous. Your high school really hasn't done a lot. How do you stay focused on that part of your game?
I think we just got everything to prove at the tourney. Our school hasn't been tremendously successful, but last year getting a lot of juniors were able to dip their toe in the tourney and ended up getting our first win in the consolation bracket, but getting that first one was good, so looking forward to making a run pretty deep in the playoffs this year.
You were injured, but somehow got onto the bench as a team manager, even made the all-hockey hair video. Walk through your experience not playing it. Does that fuel you even more for this year?
I mean, it just makes you want to be out there that much more. I mean, that's probably the most nervous and excited I've been for a hockey game in my life, just that atmosphere and having that noon game. It was unbelievable coming into that rink and then watching the stands just fill slowly. It was unbelievable.
Well, I think doing 15 questions in 60 seconds could be unbelievable. Are you going to make it through an interview without ripping on me today?
Probably. We'll see how it goes.
We'll see if you can do it, right?
We'll see what comes to mind.
All right, here we go. What's your favorite pregame food?
Peanut butter and jelly.
What is your team's victory song?
This year we do not have a victory song.
Just wait until the state championship probably, right?
We'll figure it out as we go. We'll see.
Here we go. Who do you Snapchat with the most?
My girlfriend.
What's her name?
Sydney.
What's her last name?
Gilbertson.
All right, she gets a shout out today. What is your favorite color?
Blue.
Besides your barn, what's your favorite rink?
Osseo East.
The Vra rink?
The Vra.
Love it. What's your favorite subject in school?
Math.
Least favorite subject in school?
English.
You'll be fit in well at Michigan Tech then, won't you?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Who's your school's biggest rival?
I'm going to go Blainer Centennial.
Blainer Centennial. Good one. What is your nickname?
Kooks.
What's your favorite birthday gift you got growing up as a kid?
Ooh, I'd probably say Sidney Crosby jersey.
Well, that's a good one. Besides you, who's the best player in the state?
Sam Jacobs.
Ooh, good answer. One teammate who deserves to punch you in the face?
Jacob Hicks.
All right. Last one here, last couple. One emoji you use most on the phone, on your phone?
Laughing emoji.
Laughing one. Good one. All right. On a deserted island, you can only listen to one artist. Who's it going to be?
Luke Combs.
All right. Love it. Why do you think guys play hockey? Is it for the squad or is it for the fans?
It's for the boys, for sure.
For the boys. Good luck to your boys going into section playoffs and getting to the state tournament.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Kyle Kukkonen, Michigan Tech commit, Maple Grove High School.
And hit me like a hurricane.